I cannot.
Shield of blood!
You are remarkably lethal.
Strike!
back in business.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open.
Remember this. You could have run. Lead charge! Pungent, but there's no one I'd rather have at my side. So eager for destruction.
you there, traveler? I am Merrick, last keeper of the Hollow Key of Fate. Shadows gather, and the doompocalypse of all worlds is nigh. Only the Chosen One of Prophecy can halt its silent march, and...
Sure, yeah. But what's up with Blue Hat guy over there?
Oh, he's just some rando. He's Toad's nobody.
You're awfully insistent about this guy being unimportant.
What are you talking about? This is a completely normal amount of insistence.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's go talk to Blue Hat guy, see what's really going on here.
What do you mean you... What? Fine. But don't forget about Merrick.
Hey, I believe introductions are in order. You go first.
Blucius. I'm Blucius. Blucius Hatley. Just some guy.
Clearly a fake name.
There's something he doesn't want us to know.
What? No! He's just the normal, unsuspicious guy, you dummy!
Suspiciously normal. We'd better interrogate him.
Damn right. But do we do it the easy way or the hard way?
I say the easy way. You know, just pummel him until some answers fall out.
Ow! Leave me alone, you lunatic!
Don't let him get away!
After him!
Whoa, don't chase him! Too much running is bad for your sweet little niece, you know?
I will chase this man until my knees are dust if I have to.
No.
I'm just going somewhere. Somewhere normal to do normal things.
What?
Well, I guess he's just some weirdo who likes running in circles. Better leave him alone and get back to the quest!
No way! We need answers! Catch him!
I shall uphold my oath! Twice and gets away with it. Face me with honor, you cur! Magic miscellaneous projectile!
Don't come near me, warlord.
We've got him cornered.
Okay,
for
whatever bad thing
I
probably did.
You should have healed if you had the chance.
Oh, look at that! All your attacks missed!
Whoa. This guy's armor class must be insane.
We gotta find some way to do damage.
I am super invested in killing this guy for whatever he probably did, is doing, or will do! Maybe he's invisible.
No, he's not! But I guess he got away forever. Oh, no!
He must know Blinkleport.
Are you even listening to me?
No. What do we do?
We just forget about him. Look! Battles! Oh, no! Better fight him!
Damn
good. He's got minions? This must be bigger than we thought. Is that it? Is it over?
Yep, sure is.
No, it's not.
Why? Why?
Those minions had to come from somewhere nearby. There must be a lair hidden around here.
You know what? Yes, fine. You may investigate the area for a door. Oh, wow, look at that. What do you know? You see a door. It's a really evil-looking door. Maybe it's the Blue Hat Guy's.
It's the Blue Hat Guy's lair.
It must be. Good thinking, Fret. Now let's go track this Blue Hat bastard down once and for all!
You're quite the little killer, aren't you?
What do you think this guy's deal is? I'm getting a leader of a secret cult vibe.
No way! He's too...
Ha! You're too late, adventurers. I, Lucifer, the evil warrior spy of the secret cult of Blue Hats, have already gathered the three fabled sapphires of suffering. Soon, the Cobalt King will arrive through the gate and bring about Bloomageddon!
Disguised evil warrior! I knew it!
Did you completely miss the secret cult of spy part?
No way! Both your suspicions were totally right! So crazy! How did you know? Wow, you guys are so smart! Go save the world! Hurry up!
Oh, right!
On it!
Ha! Nice try, bad adventurers! But even two sapphires will still work! You're doomed! Give up! So long as one sapphire remains, the gate will stay open! The Cobalt King is coming! How did you destroy all three sapphires? Years of planning and working from the shadows ruined! You ruined everything!
Kablam, suckers!
Buzz, buzz!
Whoa, this thing isn't in the bank finder. That's so cool.
Cool, yeah. Oh, yeah, no biggie. Tina came up with it all by herself, so you know how she does. And it's just me being the fun and imaginative artiste that I always am. So you're welcome.
My side!
Oh.
great wind buries the ancient walls, allowing for quick access to the outside area.